Well, this is where I live.
Nice. You know, you're really good with that gun.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, Daddy says you gotta be these days. Daddy!
It's okay, Marcia. Did he hurt you?
No, it's a friend from school.
Oh, sorry, kid.
Yeah.
Not so fast. Come on, screw him. Is he carrying?
No.
No? You gotta be kidding. You gotta get some protection, boy. You're in high school, for crying out loud.
He's just come over for dinner.
Hey, whatever.
Bandage for that?
Sorry.
Sorry.
I saw a stranger.
Hey, good shooting, son.
I am really sorry about this.
Hey, hey, did you search him, Dad?
Well. Dad, Brad, sorry.
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 I'm sorry, honey. Is that the boy you brought home for dinner? Well, you're early. I guess I could go get the salad.
Forget it! I'm not having dinner with you psychos.
Oh, wait, come on. I know meeting my family is weird at first, but I really want you to stay.
You're nuts.
Oh, come on, please.
Well, okay. But no guns at the table.
What?
Daddy, I think we owe it to him.
We hardly know this boy, Marcia.
Come on, Daddy, can't you drop the paranoia thing for 1 second? It's not like he's going to rob us.
Okay, okay. For you, princess.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, I really appreciate this.
Suckers! Now give me all your money!
I knew it!
I really could have gone steady with him.
That's my girl! Oh, baby.